safety your commandments, then let us depart. Behold, the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of God.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
May the body and blood of Christ bring us all to everlasting life.
Amen.